Indian Women League, which is currently being played in Delhi, will make a lot of difference for the Indian women footballers, believes FC Pune City coach Kalpana Das.
Definitely 100% it will help, because it will motivate most of the young players to come up, since you know most of the parents think there is no career in sports, but this will be an eye opener for them, and it will definitely open up for many of the people. Yes, but slow and steady always wins. So I think definitely this league will make a lot of difference for the Indian women footballers. Since this Indian I-League has been started, so there are many players whom we can scout, and who the players are self-motivated. So definitely one day we can see Indian women playing for the World Cup. It is happening everywhere. It has been happening everywhere. It is not only the federation part of it. That is because our hands are tied up. So definitely, having this Indian women's league being started up, I'm sure, like you know, many people will come forward to help us out.